Lord, we are not worthy to come into your presence. Let's come into his presence and let's enjoy the season, and everyone should be happy and also learn from what we've seen in this day.